Thank you very much for inviting us here. We had this our vice president meeting this afternoon, and tomorrow we will have, starting from 8:30, we will have our council of presidents. We will have 41 presidents from all over Europe, and representing 20 million small, medium, and big enterprises, and we will discuss about the most important issues that we think are on the table.
Okay, so presidency, so the largest topics which you have been listed to us in the very beginning already fulfilled. So probably what is interested for you will be industrial policies in December summit and defense and post-workers directive, which will be negotiated on Monday in the council. Budget for 7 years and practically everything is agreed, very small things left. On the banking union also, we will be going fast and quite a lot we will do. So for your organizations, mainly which things which are interested in, already done. So you can ask any questions you want.
Very good. Pragmatic, very strong, very tough persons. First of all, I would like to say that, I'm not saying this because you are here. I'm saying this because of course, we always see. I would like to tell you that tomorrow we will on the because this is.